Morning. Beautiful day out today. What we're going to do today, we're going to take a little snowshoe hike, and we're going to try out that little twig stove that I put together. I think it's going to be a nice day for it. We'll go out and do some hot chocolate and maybe have a little lunch out. Well, first of all, we'll look for a place and get things going. There's some rabbit tracks. This looks like a pretty good spot. We got some birch bark. We got a place to set the stove up. Yeah, this might work. That should be enough. Oh, there's lots of twigs around. Oh, look at that. There's lots of smoke anyway. Nice little fire going there now. Keep that going. We'll have to go find a few more twigs. Have ourselves a nice little bed of coals down there. Get some water on for some hot chocolate. Make some lunch here. I think we'll have a grilled cheese sandwich. That's some nice cheddar. All sliced up. Let's make some hot chocolates. I got some cocoa and some powdered milk, a little bit of sugar. That little stir. Put a cover on it to keep it nice and warm. Now we'll do our grilled cheese sandwich. Oh dear, that fire is hot. I think we're good. Yeah, lots of coals down on the stove yet. Oh, it's still quite warm. Good. That's good. Tasty. There, our site's all cleaned up. Now we'll head back to the truck. We'll go this way. Well, that was our snowshoe hike in the woods. Tried out our little twig stove that we put together a while ago. Seems to work pretty good. Maybe too good. I kind of scorched the sandwich a wee bit. Ah, ah, good. gas station. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, please click like. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Leave a comment. See if this content's any good for your eyes. Give me some ideas what you might like to see next. Otherwise, have a great day. Enjoy the rest of this winter. Thanks.